just felt good. You know, I felt like I had my legs connected.
What was your mindset going from half to half, like more distributing the first half?
Yeah, first half, I was more than looking in the past. The second half, you know, Pop told me to be more aggressive because we were going under the pick and rolls. So I started with like 3 or 4 jump shots, just trying to be aggressive. Then came back to the pass in the fourth quarter.
You got Westbrook Saturday coming in Oklahoma. Do y'all keep track of good team, bad team? Does that really matter?
No, a little bit. Of course, you want to look at, you know, what Golden State is doing, you know, KC, you know, they're right behind us. You know, so it's going to be another great test. You know, tonight was a great test against Chicago, and now we're fourth great test, you know, coming up. Playoff teams, all the teams, they're playing well. OKC just had a big win, you know, against the Clippers, so it's going to be interesting.
Tony, how impressive is it? This is the best worst game that you've ever done.
It's hard to compare because until we win a championship, you can't compare with the other championship teams. To be fair to the other teams, you know, we have to win it first, and then we can compare. It's a record season, yes, but it doesn't mean anything if you don't go all the way.
How impressive is it that Kawhi is so aggressive at the offensive end and then tees up on a guy like Derrick Rose and does a solid job on it?
He's young. Like every time you turn around, there's another milestone that Tim breaks. You lost track already? Yeah, oh, for sure. For sure. He's breaking so many records this year. So, you know, mm-hmm. He's been playing for a long time. And, you know, just, I said it many times, it's unbelievable. You know, his longevity and the way he's professional and the way he approached the game is just a great example for everybody to follow.
When you think of Kevin Martin, do you remember? Will you always remember that game winner he hit against you guys in the playoffs in 06, the layup?
No, not really. No, the first thing comes in mind is our free throw attempts when we go up. It's unbelievable. Yeah. First time he got the ball, we were laughing with Timmy. Oh my God, unbelievable. He's got a gift for that, man. He's drawing fouls. I'm just happy he's in our team now.
Tony, Derrick Rose said this game had a playoff feel to it.
Definitely. We're getting closer and closer to the playoffs. So every game is going to get, you know, like that, and it's going to look like that. And like I said earlier, you know, we have 4 great tests, you know, coming up.